You feel this, right? Guys, leave this in the comment. You gotta admit, the skin's ugly. We're just scary. That's just my opinion. Love you, Luna. Did I challenge Madugi? Madugi is a Doogie. She then we said a pit bull. She's a friend, she. A good friend, she too. You wanna eat me? I'll eat you first, Luna. The dog licks your mouth. There should be a game where it spawns two people at the same place, no guns, and there's no plane, so everybody's at certain places at named locations. And now, if there's not enough, it'd be like four people at every single name location, six, ten. But they're not on teams. Even the whenever you have your teammates, they do not spawn with you. They spawn somewhere else on the map. It's like, what's that one game called? H1Z1. There's no plane. You spawn in different areas with certain people. But you would spawn with your teammates. Make it different. Yeah. Where is that plane? Where did it go? I just did this. Oh, mix it in. Oh my god. Jeez. Oh my god. Surprised I actually made it. The crap. Oh, more dynamite. So, chest. So, oh yeah, there's no heals. I was saying, why am I not getting any heals? I run into someone that has shield. I don't want to die. Let's make them so they have technically like no shield. Epic. Or make them fall to their death. Like, let me shoot them once, just let them jump to their death. Take control of the controllers, let me shoot them. Oh my god, I'm taking this. This could give me a lot of kills. Six grenades. I'm gonna take these real quick, I'm gonna throw them over there. What? Oh my gosh. This one tap. Count for 20, he's dead instantly. Ain't nobody gonna use anymore. I'm not getting killed with those. Boom, I'm dead. Yeah. Thank you, Epic. He asked exactly what I needed. Well, he did exactly what I needed. Okay, can you hear anything that way? Because that's to my right, my headset doesn't work that way. Fix my headset. I need y'all to agree or disagree. Should I do VR videos on the weekends? I have no clue what if I should or not. Yes or no? Oh, no means I'm not gonna do them. Yes means yes. I will. So I don't know which one.
Two episodes of them,
about an hour each. Like the Farron Colston. Imagine if we got to take the mushrooms out. I would not use them. But yeah, I'm fair. Let's just say I meant to add it, and then I'll use them. Give me two more lamp ammo, boy. If anybody camps in a 1x1, I'm just gonna spray them down. Spray them down. Spray them down. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, come. Okay, now I don't need any more shotguns, and don't need any more dynamite or the same materials. Better start with them. Please add the tactical SMG back. Tech SMG is amazing. Yeah, I guess I gotta get that guy's loot. It didn't look like he had a good loot. But if he got a kill with like less than 20 HP, that means he had to have good loot. And I don't know how he had barely any HP. I mean, he fell. Because if he won a fight, it means he'll have full health. Boom. Oh! Crap, I thought they made it so whatever you use a zipline, you break through it. Oh, never mind, darn it, I just wasted a lot of health. The health could have helped me. Wait, does we? Oh, yeah, today's Thursday, hold on. Under weapon eliminations. Ugh, a minigame, money gun's one of them. Search chests in Polar Peak or Tomato Town. And doorbells in different locations at a single match.
Search between, yeah.
Ski lodge. Search between three ski lodges. Deal damage with pistols to opponents. Oh, I need that pistol back. So I'll do that in the other game mode. Teams at 30s. Find someone more themselves. Make them really weak, or knock them and then just finish them with a pickaxe. I gotta get killed with this minigun. Doorbells, different locations. I'm fine where this one is. I don't think Tilted Towers has any doorbells. I don't think it does. I could go to Salty real quick, but it's storm. I wanna go to Spike Traps. If I have a plane coming to me, I'm placing down metal and I'm placing down this. It's not metal. There's three planes! Better be a plane over here for me. Here's that. Great. Make it epic. Love you, epic. Love you. Oh my gosh. Made it out. The perfect time and space and time. I don't have any material. Is that a llama? Yes, it is. It indeed is a llama. You better give me dynamite, because I'm going to waste one on you. Blow up! Nope, didn't give me dynamite. Stink bombs. I want to go kill this guy. First, I want to stink bomb him. Got it. What guy? I sprayed him down with this. It took me once. Okay, let's go off. She hit me for 8, but I hit her twice for 32. So I'm gonna make it. Okay, she kind of deserves to die. Oh crap. Why'd she come over here and fight me like a man, boy? I think I'm the one man running away. You, what? You have less health than me, boy. Give me my health back. This guy was being greedy over a kill. So I killed him. I thought he was a tryhard. I thought he was an idiot, too. It's just freaking dynamite me from like freaking 40 meters away. It's a good reason to think you're an idiot. This guy has no health. Not me to do that, but it did. Yay. Now another free kill. I'm sorry, man. I had to sneak up behind you. You know what? Actually, no. I want that sniper now. I'm so freaking lucky. This is a perfect game for my brother named Colton. He never holds heels. This kid trying me. He's gonna go through the window, watch. No. Wait. The only bullet I shot him is a 50 damage. 150. He's gonna act tough, but no, he's not. If he still shoots at me, he's stupid. He's no health. I thought that was a person. Watch, he's gonna kill me. Tag it. Okay, that person down there has 50 HP. Or it could be this person. Yep, it's this person. And you're still fighting. It's brief. Going ahead with a freaking trailer. Jesus. Man, what the frick? Oh my god, dude. That was the most intense battle I've ever had. Holy crap. I think this is the person that I sniped earlier. Yeah, so because she has a heavy too. Oh my god, I got so much turrets. Why? So much turrets. Yep, there's a person right there. So I know where one is. Someone just got no scope from 181 meters. Frick, I fell. Give me that. Got it. Thank God. Oh, frick, I'm stuck up here now. destroy it. Oh, guys. No one's above me. Oh. Oh, it's not reloaded. Why are you still alive? Get a break, dude. Hit you for 38. Not 38, but 30. Let's trap myself. You mad, bro? He's dead. Woo, guys! Woo, boy! Hey guys, thank you for watching. This is our third match today of Victory Royale, new game mode. See ya.